Good morning students, welcome to class 3rd. Subject is mathematics. Today's topic is estimation. Estimation means approximate calculation. We have to do approximate calculation, or the other way is rounding of numbers. First question is round 62 and 68 to the nearest tens place. Round 62 and 68 to the nearest tens place. So look for this number line will be very useful. So draw number line, children. The number 62, you have to mark it on the number line. So before number 60 to 70, you mark the numbers on number line. So 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70. Okay, children. Next, we have to check 60 is near to 60 or near to 70. See, children, 60 is very closer, isn't it? Closer to 60 than 70. So, 62 is rounded down to 60. 62 is closer to 60 than 70. So, 62 is rounded down to 60. Okay, children. Now, look at the number 78. 68. 68 is closer to 70. Isn't it? 68 is closer to 70 than to 60. So, 68 is rounded up to 70. Clear answer from children. 68 is closer to 70 than 60. So 68 is rounded up to 70, children. Okay. Second sum. Round 125 and 186 to the nearest 100. Here nearest 100, children. Children, look at the number, 8-digit number, 125 and 186. So, first you draw number line, write the numbers from 100 to 200. 100, 110, 120. 10, 10, we are increasing, children. So, 100, 110, 120, 130, 140, 150, 160, 170, 180, 190 and 200. Now we have to mark the numbers on number line. So here 125, children, where it is 125? 120 after 125 is between 120 and 130. It is in between 120 and 130. So, four mark between years. Okay. Next number is 186. 186 is between 180 and 190. So, mark 186 is between 180 and 190, children. Now, you have to check. 122 is closer to 100 or closer to 200, children. 125 is closer to 100 than to 200. So, 125 is rounded down. This side down, that side up. So, 125 is rounded down to 100. Okay, children. Next, 196 is closer to 200 than 100. Isn't it, children? So, 186 is rounded up to 200. Children, see here, when you move left side, see children, this rounded down. When you move right side, rounded up. That's all, children. So, clearly understood, know how to rounding numbers. We will do exercise some, children. Exercise 1Z. We will continue to the next class. Thank you, children.